Okay, so this is something which is common between humans and animals, and something which is special, that is dharma adhika visheshyo. If that itself is not there, subjected to very big inverted commas, in time, in the given time period. So it is, after that you have to understand, ye char cheez samanta hai, to ye special hai, or ye only possible in human beings, it is not possible in animals. Have you ever seen animals getting together and attending a seminar, time flies, be your own pilot? You will never see animals is cheez ke liye, aise cheezon ke liye aayenge nahi. Dusra, kabhi aapne dekha hai animals discussing about n number of things which is something related to the shastra? Unke paas shastra hi nahi hai to kahan se padhenge? They are busy doing these four things. You see Discovery Channel, Animal Planet Channel, ye chaar hi dikhayenge aap, eating, sleeping, mating and defending. Ek sher ek hiran ko pakad raha hai, hiran bhag raha hai, and nice photography. Wah, kya nice photography. What is the use of all that? Oh, that is why we are also doing. We are also doing the same thing what the animals are doing. So what makes it different? Even we had to wait for 10 months in the mother's womb. So time, wait karna padega. Jumping or expecting, no, God is like an ATM, he's going to help me, come on. Tarr, it is not going to come. Even a missed chance, you know, right time pe approach kiya ek ladki ko, propose kiya to theek hai. If you miss that also, it is of no use. But first and foremost, there are n number of categories before choosing a mate. Many people forget that also. Because that's why in those days people were having a shastric background. Ab kaisa ho gaya hai? Who decides for you? What is the right process of living? The media decides, the film industry decides, or some other idiot decides. But not the right channel through which you get the right knowledge. That's a big problem many people do. Let's understand how dear time is. If you want to know how time is dear, ask a person who has lost 1 year, who has failed. The value of 1 year only one student knows, who has failed. 1 month to a mother who has given a child birth premature. 1 week, you ask the value of one person who knows that he has got only 1 week left to die. Usko ek 1 week ka kimat jyada malum hai aapse. You don't know that much of value, but that person who is dying, he knows the value of 1 week. 1 day. Ask a daily laborer, daily wage earner. Uske liye agar ek din ki chutti ho gayi, to uske dal roti ki bhi nahi rehti. That's the value of 1 day. What is the value of 1 hour? A lover waiting for his boyfriend or girlfriend, as the case may be. Oh, 1 hour looks like, oh, kitna time ho gaya, kitna late ho gaya. 1 minute, yes. Who has missed his train or flight? Just 1 minute entry cut off and he missed his flight or train. 1 second to a biker who just saved himself from death. Just 1 second. That's it. Agar wo ho jata, wo gaadi ka niche aata, wo marta. He knows the value of that 1 second. And 100th of a second, you ask the Olympic runner. The one who is running the Olympic Games for him, the runner, by 100th, he misses the gold and goes for the silver. So time is important. Time is free, but it is priceless. Free, na? You have to pay for time. Abhi tak government ne time aur hawa pe tax nahi lagaya. Pani also you are paying, water tax you are paying. So there are only two things for which it is free. Abhi tak hawa and time. You can't own it, but you can spend it. See the best part. It is free, but it is priceless. You cannot own it, but you can spend it. You can't own it, you can't keep it, but you can spend it. You can't keep it, you can't own it, but you can use it. You can't keep it, but you can spend it. Once you have lost it, Can you get it back? Once when Gautam Buddha was asked, what is the biggest mistake we make in life? And what did Lord say? He replied, the biggest mistake is we think we have
time.
Sab log sochte hain time bahut hai. Sorry to say, जब कोई घर में मर जाता है, कोई भी आपके सर्कल में रिलेटिव में, तो आप जाते हो स्मशान भूमि में तक छोड़ने के लिए, वहाँ एक मरकट वैराग्य आ जाता है, अरे क्या अच्छा आदमी था, कल शाम को भी मैंने बात किया, कल शाम को मेरा व्हाट्सअप भी था, उसके साथ बात हुआ, आज मिलने वाला था दो दिन बाद, ऑल दैट ब्ला 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 स्टफ, जिंदगी का क्या भरोसा है, होता है, अपना भी नंबर कब है, यहाँ तक भी कोई बोल देता है अपना भी जिंदगी का नंबर कभी भी लग सकता है, ये सब बड़ा बड़ा प्रवचन वहाँ पे उस टाइम पे होते हैं, दैट टाइम यू बिकम हाईली, मेरा प्रवचन कुछ काम का नहीं रहता था, तो वो अपना अपना प्रवचन ज़्यादा देते हैं, और बस घर पे आए, बस घर पे आके नहाया, एक चाय वाय पी ली, घर पे दो फोन आ गए, ऑल इज फॉरगॉट, मरा तो वो ना, मैं थोड़ी मरने वाला हूँ, मेरा पंचवर्षीय योजना चलने वाला है, हमारा पंचवर्षीय योजना चलने वाला है, माय नेक्स्ट प्लान, व्हाट इज माय नेक्स्ट प्लान, चलो 3 साल बाद ये धंधा खोलना है, इतना टारगेट करना है, ये कर, अभी तो देखा, वन ऑफ योर नियर एंड डियर इज जस्ट कॉन्क्ट ऑफ, बट स्टिल पीपल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दैट, दिस इज व्हाई इट इज सेड द बिगेस्ट मिस्टेक वी हैव, वी थिंक इज वी हैव टाइम. व्हाट डू यू थिंक, हाउ मच ऑफ लाइफ स्पैन वी ऑल हैव गॉट, मैं हॉरोस्कोपिक क्वेश्चन नहीं पूछा, मैं आपका कुंडली के हिसाब से आप कितने साल जोगे वो नहीं पूछ रहा हूँ, हाउ मच टाइम डू यू ऑल हैव, आपको क्या लगता है अंदाजन कितना वक्त है आप लोगों के पास? नहीं, इट्स नॉट, दैट्स टू, डराओ मत इतना भी. ठीक है, लेट्स एवरेज इट आउट, लेट्स 75 एवरेज. So, मैंने थोड़ा एक्स्ट्रा बढ़ा दिया, 80 ईयर्स रख दिया, चलो यार 5 ईयर्स डिस्काउंट अगर ज्यादा भक्ति कर लिया तो. सो बिटवीन द स्पैन ऑफ बर्थ एंड डेथ, लेट्स से दिस इज अ मीडियम, एन एवरेज पर्सन लिव्स अबाउट 75 टू 80 ईयर्स एवरेज, वी स्पेंड अबाउट 25 ईयर्स ऑफ आवर लाइफ स्लीपिंग, 25 साल जिंदगी के निकल जाते हैं, पहले 2 साल तो आपका पूरा दिन ही आप सो रहे हो, यू हार्डली ड्रिंक मिल्क एंड यू गो टू स्लीप, सो पहले 2 साल तो इट्स लाइक कंटिन्यू स्लीप है, तो 25 साल में दो साल तो पहले आप निकाल दिए, वंस यू आर ओल्ड अगेन यू स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम स्लीपिंग, बिकॉज ओल्ड पीपल यू जनरली सी बात करते करते भी जबकि मले लेते हैं, सॉरी टू ऑल द सीनियर सिटीजंस हियर, facts and figures lie stack true, so this is part of life, so 25% of your life is just lost, that is one third is gone, one third of your life is gone. We spend about 8 years of our life on our favorite, if you feel, are you get up in the morning before you brush your teeth, before you even go to the washroom, the first thing what 90% of the people do? Yes, accept karo yaar, sharam mat karo. Be frank and accepting, first thing you take up is the mobile in hand, WhatsApp, last kisne kya, and the more important is seeing sabka last scene kab ka hai. Kab ka last scene sabka hai, that is the more unwanted priority for us. So 8 years goes in social media and internet, 4 years goes in eating, drinking, because that's our main part of our life. अगर मैं हम लोग यहाँ पे, अगर मैं बोलूँ आपको लेट्स गो फॉर अ पार्टी, व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग विच कम टू योर माइंड, क्या खाएंगे, व्हाट विल आई ईट, राइट, विद इन ब्रैकेट व्हाट विल आई ड्रिंक, टुडेज सिनेरियो इज विद इन ब्रैकेट व्हाट विल आई ड्रिंक, 4 years, लेट्स सी कंटिन्यूस, यू कैन जस्ट क्रशिंग अप, यू होल डे यू डोंट स्टडी, मे बी 2 hours 3 hours ऐसा ऐड कर करके, लेट्स से 4 to 4.5 years और 5 years मैक्स यू स्टडी, for 2 years nana dhona bhi rehta hai, so 2 years goes in that shopping, right, 1 year for child care, at least 1 year goes for a child care, Agreed? Mother is agreed? At least, I am talking least. Chalo, kisi ka isme kam hua to kisi ka usme jyada hua, so approximation, okay. But 1 to 1.5 years you travel. Kabhi khushi mein, kabhi gham mein. Magar traveling karte ho aap log. Koi ghumna, kuch na kuch chakkar rehta hai. 4 years in doing your unwanted thing, jo karna nahi but phir bhi aapko karna hi hai. And about 10 years you work. So in the total, what is left behind is 10 se 15 saal zindagi bachi hai aapke paas. Hum kehne ko to 75 years jee rahe hain, but kuch CAs, engineers, kitne saal padhai kar rahe hain. So unke liye ye education period will be definitely more. So kuch aur kam karna padega aur kam karne ko taiyar nahi hai. Right? So on an average, max time you have got is 10 to 15 years. Agar usme bhi kuch karna hai, paisa banana hai, ghar karna hai, shaadi karna hai, bache paida karna hai, bada aadmi banna hai, gaadi lena hai, bahut kuch karna hai. Right? Padhai karte kiske liye? You know, whenever the child doesn't want to study, mummy bolte, beta pad, beta pad, aage jaake bada aadmi banega. So things to do in the balance 10 to 15 years is getting married, buying a house, car, educating the children, arranging for old age. वो भी करते हैं ना, पैसा जमा करके रखते हैं ना बुढ़ापे के लिए. It's good, correct and natural to think in this way, but what is unique in it? आपके परदादा ने जो किया, आपके दादाजी ने जो किया, आपके पिताजी ने जो किया, वही तो आप ही कर रहे हो. What's so unique? और कहने के लिए हम, we are modern, you know. हम लोग कह देते हैं we are modern. What modern, man? Today you produce 2 children, you think it's a big thing. In those days there were 10 children in the house. There was 10 children in those days. Today you are having 2 children and वो भी 4 2 बच्चों को पढ़ा लिखा ना. हाँ, कितना आपका दादी दादा का चक्कर दिन में चक्कर आना चाहिए था. There are such a big huge families and we think that's it. So productive time distribution as per Shastra. बच्चा अपने पास 10-15 years. इसमें ये सब करना है, छोड़ना नहीं, but साथ में कुछ और करना है. Let's understand that. These are the basic features which we'll be describing in our discussing in our today's seminar. Purpose of flying, knowing your destination, pilot decides and not the plane, mapping your route, proper ground assistance, reach before you run out of fuel, and last, a heavy price for a small mistake. These are the things which generally I think we are having an aviation person over here. So as these points, right Prabhu, justified? हाँ, ये सब होना चाहिए ना. Destination, knowing your destination, then mapping your route, then proper ground assistance. You are in ground assistance, वो आपका assistance की वजह से गाड़ियाँ उठ रही हैं, planes उठ रही हैं, बैठ रही हैं. Knowing your destination, are you flying because others are flying? Tell me, क्या आप जी रहे हो जिस क्योंकि आप दूसरे जी रहे हैं, दूसरे शादी कर रहे हैं मैं भी शादी करूं, दूसरे लड़की पटा रहे हैं मैं भी लड़की पटाऊं, दूसरे धंधा कर रहे हैं मैं भी धंधा करूं, दूसरे ने गाड़ी लिया मैं भी गाड़ी लूं. X did, so Y does. So what is your destination? What is your goal? Now I am going to ask a very simple question to all of you. Yes, let's start with Mataji. Mataji, what's your goal of life? ऐसा लगता है ना कोई rocket science question पूछ लिया आप. Yes, beta, what's your goal of life?
Goal is to
इतना सोचना पड़ रहा है.
Buy.
Buy. Nice.
Or maybe to get about $1 billion.
$1 billion. Okay. Then.
Yeah,
I think earn. He wants to earn. Okay. And उसमें से क्या खरीदेगा? Plane खरीदेगा.
And buy all the things that money can
buy. And then?
Then earn for $2 billion.
Okay. Then?
Then 100 million.
Then?
Then 1 trillion.
1 trillion. तब तक आप कितने उम्र के होंगे?
40 million.
अच्छा. Then by 80, 200 trillions.
Yeah.
Then?
Then we are
President, and then?
Maybe God.
God. You know what is the definition of God? कुछ बनने के पहले वो क्या चिड़िया है वो पहले जान तो लो. To becoming, before you become something, you should know what are the crux and criteria for that. People say you want to become God. You, what are you? You know what is your actual identity? Human identity? ये दुनिया कितना बड़ा है? उसमें कितने देश हैं? How many countries are there in this world?
163
countries. में there is a country called India. In India, how many states? 29 states. में there is one state called Maharashtra. In Maharashtra, how many cities are there? इसमें से एक city है Mumbai. Mumbai में church gate to Virar कितने stations हैं? जो भी हो, let's say 25-30 n number of states stations are there. उसमें एक station है, where do you stay by the way? Mahim. There is one station called Mahim. Mahim may be east and west. Hai na? East or west? Where do you stay?
West.
West. So there is one place called Mahim West. और Mahim West में कितनी सारी यहाँ buildings हैं? Many. उसमें से एक building है, XYZ building in which you stay. Building में कितना flats है प्रभु?
160
flats. In 160 flat, in one flat, you are staying, right? In that one flat, कितने rooms है प्रभु? Four, approx.
Four, yeah.
Four, four rooms में आप एक bedroom में 3x6 का जगह लेके बैठे हो, and you want to become God. ये ही आपकी वजूद है. Your existence, your actual existence is only 3x6. The max space you can occupy at any given moment of time in an elongated form is 3x6. Not more than that. So let's keep your 3 trillion years. Anyhow, at that point I'll be discussing about how to earn money. Important topic. So, yes, Mataji, what's your goal of life?
Now at this moment, want to know more about God.
A new Baba with pant shirt. The problem is, Baba banna badi baat nahi hai. Kitne dinon baad jail mein milna padega, wo badi baat hai. It is easy to earn that way.
Being a Baba, you can earn very good.
You know something? Earning money, you know, you don't want to, you know the best thing of it? Huh? Even a prostitute earns money.
Right.
What's the big deal in earning money? When Michael Jackson died, when Michael Jackson died, he had so much of money. Not only that, he had arranged for each and every organ donor. He had donors ready to, he was making sure that he will not die. I accept your points. The point is, I would like to have your answer after the end of the session. Then you will understand. These concepts what you are saying, even I had the same concepts. Even I was also a young boy, a young blood. Even I also wanted to make a lot of money and all that. Nothing wrong. I made money also. But then you realize, I'm just
Baba and earn money.
Yeah, fine, that's good. And not only that, you know, the best part about is, why you become a Baba? Because you kaam bacha nahi hai. Don't think. You study one shloka and tell me how easy it is. It is, that is what I'm saying. You should know the distinction of what Baba you're talking about. There is some class and there is one mass. If you are talking about the mass, yes, but if you are talking about the class, it's different. That's what I'm saying. Wo dikhawa nahi karte hain, and why it is, everything we'll discuss slowly. I want to know what is the goal of life.
My goal.
We generally like to describe others' goal. I want to know what is your goal of your life.
I just segmented you and this.
Nee, nee, I want to know your goal of life, beta.
She doesn't want to share it, basically.
No,
I nee, nee. I think one should mind his own department. Everyone has got some organs to speak in here, so they will mind it. Yes, Mataji.
I want to serve the country.
Very good.
I want to open a very big orphan house.
Very nice. Very nice.
Okay, open orphan house first, you need your own house.
Otherwise, you yourself are moving around like an orphan. Otherwise, you yourself are, your, yourself are moving around like an orphan. So, these are all your goals of life.
Huh.
Yes, Mataji, what's your goal of life?
So, I'm a healer. Hmm. So, I want to become an instrument of happiness, bringing happiness. And
okay. And what about you?
I don't want to hurt anyone intentionally, really annoying me.
For that,
I want to know pure soul,
like. Okay. Yes, Mataji, what's your goal of life?
I want to become successful and stay healthy and help others.
Successful, stay healthy and help others. So, three goals. Yes, Prashant, what's your goal of life?
Be happy and overcome the challenges that life's
goal. Achieve the goal?
Yeah, no, not yet. I mean, being happy is a...
You know, the best part, whenever I ask this question in any seminar, the question is, people are confused with the goal of life. I said, Prabhu, what did you ask? Kidney mang liya humara. You are asking about goal of life. What goal of life hona chahiye? Jab main school mein tha, my goal was to study and somehow pass the exams and go through the next level, then I went to college, kisi tarah difficult subject mein pass hoke next level mein jaun, then whatever profession I took, wahan pe excel karun, kuch, you know, I asked one elderly lady, housewife, not much educated, and she told me, bas bachon ka khyal rakhna, that is my goal of life. You know, the biggest difference what we people do, or the mistake what we people do, priorities and goals mein antar nahi jaante hain log. What is the priority and what is the goal? We consider our priorities as our goal.
But it's ever changing.
Today,
priorities keep on changing.
That's it. That's it. That's a priority, no?
That's
why it's not. It is not a goal. Goal doesn't keep changing. Goal should be one. We have understood. That is why we have to take the help of Shastra. Shastra gives you goal of life. This so-called, you know, motivational speaker. I heard one motivational speaker, Dr. Bindra, speaking in Mira Road. CA banne ke liye 5-7 saal takleef uthana padta hai. Aur baad mein paise aate rahenge. Aray itna achha formula hai, tu khud CA kyu nahi bana? You ask that person, ek bar tu khud CA ban jana. Agar itne paise girne wale, itne barsat hone wale, you know, motivation speakers motivate you. They themselves are not motivated. How will they motivate you? Bolte hain. He was telling, right? Main wahi bol raha hu, paise ki tu usko khud ban jana CA. You go to this so-called star market motivation speakers. Wo log bhi aapko badhiya bolenge. Very simple. Ye stock mein kaisa nivesh karna hai, ye stock... Aray, agar aapke paas secret formula hai, आप खुद पैसा बनाओ ना. If you are having a formula to make money, would you share it to me? Are you a nut to give it to me? You will make your own buck, right? Why would you give it to me? So these are the things. The point is, our goal itself is not clear. I'll just tell you one small story. Yeah.
I didn't get the point.
I'm sorry.
Difference between priorities and
goals. Yes.
It's not the same.
Not the same. For example. Let's say this child, for him now the priority is he'll go to God, some mandir, whatever mandir he goes. Hey Bhagwan, mera maths ka paper. What is a tough paper? What is a tough paper? Maths. Maths ka paper mein kaisi bhi tera par kar raha. I used to go to the temple, church also. But I was in St. Xavier school. So apne liye jo bhi tu kara de yaar, Marathi mein pass kara de bas. My Marathi was my toughest paper for me. Okay. In Marathi, I still remember what murders and this thing I have done in my paper. It used to be red, you know, red full, colorful paper. Kisi bhi tarah 35 leke aaya tha, I used to achieve, color up, 35 leke aaya Marathi. Okay, that was my weak subject. Math, science and all was not weak. So the bottom line is, everyone has got such a weak subject. So he goes, prays. How many years do you pray? 10 years. Once you pass 10th standard, your prayer has changed.
But you said, that lady said, my priority is to bring up good, healthy, successful kids. And that remains for her lifetime.
No.
Not that.
No.
Just for
no.
Goes up.
No. That's the difference. You know, Buddha says, even nature teaches you. It is only the human being who lifelong is pampering the child. You see any animal, any bird, any insect, anything. Once the child, bird can fly, you fly your own plane. Abhi beta, beta, bahu le kya, mere liye roti banayegi, mere liye kuch karegi. Not this nonsense is not there in animals. They are more faithful with their mate. But they do not expect. We are not pampering the child. We are doing an LIC policy with the child. बुढ़ापे में मेरा काम में आएगा लड़का, you are doing an investment. Sorry to say, but these are the core facts. You may not be doing, I mean, you may be unique. I am not saying your the thing. But in general, I am talking. In general, I am talking. If you see.
Don't invest in children so that they should look after their parents. No. I think some.
Like all ladies do not, all in-laws do not ask for a dowry.
Parents?
All in-laws. See, 1 minute. All in-laws do not ask for a dowry. But there are cases. Right or wrong? You agree, right? There are cases where the marriage is done only for the dowry. So, I'm not generalizing a statement.
Okay, I'm gone now, Prabhuji.
Fine, with your perspective, those days must have gone very nice. Let's jointly pray that those days goes far away. I pray very nicely. But still, I think you'll have to get out of the shell, nutshell in which you are and see the world at large. Then you will know. Sorry to say, but this, I mean, not only my agreement, the mass agrees that what you are saying, okay, and it might be in an isolated state. No, it reminds me of a joke. It reminds me of a joke. I had seen some saying. Ek bar ek aadmi tha, jo Second World War ke time pe the Japanese used to bombard. To wo jaake chup gaya jungle mein. And it's not just a joke, it's a true fact. For more than 23 years, this Japanese soldier was hiding in the jungle. And least did he know that the Second World War is over. Least did he know that the Second World War is over. When he was coming out, whenever he used to see a normal plane also, oh, they are going to bombard, they used to run away and sit in the thing. Just a joke for this matter. So, I will tell you a story of goal of life. And ek bar ek sa class hua, to wahan pe kuch log aaye the, discussion kar raha. To kuch cheetiyan aayi. To cheetiyon ka bhi ek seminar chal raha tha. To kuch cheetiyon ko pucha gaya, bhai, what is your goal of life? To ek cheetiyan ne bola, I want to be the richest ant in this world. The richest ant in this world. The second ant said, I don't want to be the richest ant. I want to be the most Miss Ant. Miss Beauty Ant. Whatever you call it. I want to be the Miss Beauty Ant or the Miss World Ant or Miss Universe Ant. Whatever you call it. The third chitty said, I want to be Milka Singh Ant. The best runner. I want to be the Milka Singh Ant. The third said, I want to be Tendulkar Ant. The fourth said, I want to be social worker ant. I want to do some social service. Fourth, fifth said, I want to be the best heart surgeon ant. Ants may be heart attack aata rahega, so unke liye bhi I want to be the best heart surgeon ant. So is tarah se sab bolte gaye. Finally an ant, intelligent ant, he came up. He said, I don't want to be an ant, I want to be a butterfly. That's what the difference is. This whole discussion is trying to open up your mind to accept something new, something unique. What generally what people follow is not what it is. If you want to follow the spiritual path, it gives you a unique angle or a unique identity of looking at life. Otherwise, generally people say, I want to be a Milka Singh ant, I want to be a Sachin Tendulkar ant, I want to be the richest ant, I want to be the strongest ant, I want to be this ant, I want to be that ant. But you all want to be an ant. Whereas, only an intelligent ant thinks, I want to be a butterfly. Things we generally waste our time on. Generally, our time kis pe waste hota hai? Not letting go, things go in our life. एक ही चीज को पकड़ के हम लोग बैठे रहते, जनरली क्रिबिंग अबाउट द सेम थिंग डे इन एंड डे आउट. सपोज आई गिव यू अ ब्रिक इन योर हैंड माताजी एंड आई आस्क यू टू होल्ड इट फर्स्ट फ्यू मिनट्स, इट्स ओके. डज द ब्रिक गेट हैवियर? द वेट हैज नॉट चेंज, बट सिंस यू आर क्लिंगिंग ऑन टू दैट वेट फॉर अ लॉन्गर टाइम, यू आर स्टार्टेड फीलिंग दैट द ब्रिक हैज गॉन हैवियर. हम लोग जनरली रिलेशंस में ऐसे चीज पकड़ के रखते हैं जिसके वजह से हम अटके पड़े रहते हैं, आगे बढ़ते नहीं. वी आर स्टक टू दैट. दिस इज अवर माइंड ब्लॉक एंड क्रिएटेड बाय अवर ओन सेल्फ, नो थर्ड पर्सन ब्रिंग्स इन. Why? I am thinking is right. I don't need an advice from anybody. My thinking is right. That is why the third umpire is there, and that is Shastra. Shastra gives you the right way of thinking. Like the butterfly and the silkworm. Butterfly also comes out from the, becomes a caterpillar, can the caterpillar comes out as a bird. But see the silkworm. Apne hi muh se सिल्क निकालते, धागा निकालते निकालते, लपेट अपने ऊपर लपेट लपेट के, वो वक्त आ जाता है जब वो अपने अंदर ही घुट के मर जाता है. ही कैनॉट कम आउट. उसने इतना बड़ा जाल अपने ऊपर बना लिया है कि इवन इफ ही वॉन्ट्स ही कैनॉट कम आउट. एंड वी हैव वेस्टेड अवर वैल्यूएबल टाइम, वी आर वेस्टिंग बिहाइंड डूइंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स. चलो आई टेल यू अ जोक, यू लाफ. आई टेल द जोक सेकेंड टाइम, I'd send the same joke third time. How much will you laugh? And we are trying to crib about the same point again and again, again and again. Wo aisi hai, wo waisi hai, wo aisa hai, wo waisa hai. He is like that, he is like that. We like to backbite and do the things again and again, again and again. Kahan aage badhoge aap? And what are you doing? Jo thoda bahut waqt mila hai, usko bhi aap? You are murdering that time. So, these are the generally things in which we waste, I mean, these are few of the things we waste our time on. People spend money which they don't have on things which they don't need to impress people whom they do not like. This is the example of a marriage. Shaadi mein aap kya kar rahe ho? Credit card mein khareedi kar lete ho. Money you have not earned. What is credit card? Spending the money you have not yet earned. ठीक है, चलो पैसा खर्चा तो कर लिया on things which you don't need. कभी शादी कितने लोग रहे, I mean, I'd like to ask the men, कितने लोग ने अपने शादी का ब्लेजर या कोट पहन के घूमा है, वो भी लोकल ट्रेन में. Generally you see after that marriage hardly the dress comes out in your day to day wear. Okay, so things you don't need which you need to impress on people. Why you are buying, you spend 2 hours in the shop or in the mall. Ye acha rahega, ye isko ye matching jayega. Kyun, kiske liye, kisko kuch karna hai? Are wo last time aise pehen ke aayi thi, dekhta hu na ye time main usse acha pehen ke aati hu, dekhna. That means what? You don't like that person, no? Right? You don't like that person and usko impress karna hai. Usko jab muh tod jawab dungi. Usse acha kapda pehen ke main aati hu ye shaadi mein, dekh.
Not necessarily,
Prabhu. Mataji, I'm not talking about unique cases, Mataji. Aap unique ho, Mataji.
Also for your happiness also you go shopping, Prabhuji.
Yes, Mataji, that is what I'm saying. See, this is for those who want to utilize the time sensibly. Those who want to shop, unke liye mall khula hai. And government of Maharashtra has been so nice. 24 hours khol diya aap logon ke liye. So nice. Mandir 24 hours nahi khula rehte. But mall 24 hours khul gaya. So you can shop. Paisa aapka, mera thodi. It's your money, you shop. Who's stopping you? I'm not saying any. Have I said anywhere in this don't shop? Am I saying? Have I said anybody don't shop, don't spend your money? It's your money. Oh, I'm not the boss. You're the boss. Spending or not spending is left to you totally. This is what I'm talking in general. I'm not talking. And if so many people, I mean, how many people agree with you? Honestly, tell me, agreeing? So Mataji, 1 in 100 majority wins. So I think you will have to listen now. So this is very important, that we have to understand for whom and what we are doing. Here we are trying to fight against a timeline of 15 years. ये सब कर रहे हैं हम लोग स्पेंडिंग द टाइम बिहाइंड द लॉस्ट शीप. यू नो, आई टेल यू अ स्मॉल स्टोरी. वंस देयर वाज अ स्कूल. एक बच्चे को स्कूल जाना पसंद नहीं था, बहुत गुस्सा था उसको प्रिंसिपल के ऊपर. बोला मैं स्कूल नहीं जाऊंगा, आई वॉन्ट हॉलीडे टुमोरो, आई वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर काइट फ्लाइंग. कल पतंग चगाना है मुझे, ये स्कूल खुला है, आई वॉन्ट टू सी दैट इट इज क्लोज्ड. अभी क्या आइडिया करूं? तो उसने क्या किया, रात को वॉचमैन जब सो रहा था स्कूल में, 3 शीप्स अंदर छोड़ दिया, ओके, एंड क्लोज द गेट एंड ही केम आउट. नेक्स्ट डे मॉर्निंग द स्कूल प्रिंसिपल, द मैनेजमेंट एंड द वॉचमैन ऑल केम. दे सॉ शीप, नो, कुछ तो शीप रहेगा तो थोड़ा तो गंदगी करेगी स्कूल में, थोड़ा बहुत लॉन का घास खा गया, ये वो. सब परेशान. परेशान क्यों? ढूंढा, एक शीप मिला इधर, एक शीप उधर मिला, एक शीप इधर मिला. सो दे गॉट द शीप इन ऑल द 3 प्लेसेस, बट फाइनली दे फाउंड द शीप वॉज हैविंग शीप नंबर 1, शीप नंबर 2, शीप नंबर 4. शीप नंबर 3 किधर है यार? 1, 2 and 4 है, शीप नंबर 3 है. स्कूल डिक्लेयर्ड हॉलीडे एंड द होल इंस्टीट्यूशन इज बिजी रनिंग बिहाइंड द शीप नंबर 3. सब लोग भाग रहे हैं, शीप नंबर 3 ढूंढो. दैट वॉज अ बॉयज प्लान. नो विहान, आई एम गिविंग एन आइडिया, नेक्स्ट टाइम यू कैन यूज इट इन योर स्कूल. यू हैव टू ओनली पुट इट एज शीप नंबर 1, 2 and 4. बिजी रनिंग बिहाइंड शीप नंबर 3. वी आर ऑल कमिंग फ्रॉम विच क्लब, यू नो दैट? क्लब 99. We are all coming from 99 club. वो 99 club होता क्या है? एक बार है ना, एक राजा ने पूछा, अपने मंत्री से बात कर रहा था. बोले यार, ये दुनिया में ना, मेरे कंट्री में ना, सब खुश लोग हैं, everyone is satisfied. बोला मंत्री ने, बोला कुछ नहीं है, मैं अभी कैन प्रूव इट. बोला प्रूव कर. ठीक है, तुरंत उसने क्या किया, अब मंत्री को बोला, अच्छा यू कम, अभी वो देखो ब्राह्मण का घर देख लो, ब्राह्मण का घर कैसे है? अच्छा है ना? अच्छा, वेरी नाइस. वी विल कम आफ्टर 1 वीक. सी, ही इज सो अनहैप्पी. इज योर फीलिंग इज सैटिस्फाइड ना? आई विल शो हिम, ही इज सो अनसैटिस्फाइड. ठीक है, किंग ऑल्सो एक्सेप्टेड द चैलेंज. दिस मंत्री वेंट, दिस मिनिस्टर वेंट, घर के बाहर 1 full bag ऑफ गोल्ड कॉइन्स रख दिया. एंड कितना गोल्ड कॉइन्स? 99. दिस ओल्ड ब्राह्मण, गोल्ड मतलब पुअर ब्राह्मण, केम आउट सच, वाओ मैन, गोल्ड कॉइन्स. वाइफ भी खुश, गिनने लगा, दोनों हस्बैंड वाइफ, स्टॉक टेकिंग किया. व्हाट वाज दैट? 99. वापस गिना, ये गोल्ड कॉइन किधर गायब हो गया? ठीक है, अभी इसको दबाओ, सर्च द हाउस. सर्च, दे सर्च द एंटायर कोर्टयार्ड, सब सर्च किया, नहीं मिला. अच्छा नहीं लगता, ऑड नंबर है 99. चलो, लेट मी वर्क हार्ड एंड गेट दैट 100th गोल्ड कॉइन एंड देन वी विल हैव अ सेट ऑफ कंप्लीट 100. सो देयर आर एन नंबर ऑफ पीपल, कोट एंड कोट, हु आर रनिंग बिहाइंड दिस 1. दिस अनटोल्ड शीप, द अननंबर्ड शीप एंड द अननंबर्ड मिसिंग 1 गोल्ड कॉइन. व्हाट डिड वी डू? Wasted our time behind this. Our 15 years of our life gone in this. यही अगर हम किसी और चीज में यूटिलाइज कर सकते थे प्रोडक्टिवली, इंस्टेड ऑफ सर्चिंग दैट 1 शीप, रहेगा ना, स्कूल में रहता तो क्या प्रॉब्लम रहता था? बच्चे आ जाते थे, कभी ना कभी तो मिल जाता, अगर है तो मिल जाता था, नहीं है तो नो टेंशन. Our priority is to search the missing sheep. Importance of the pilot. He is supposed to be the brain of the plane. Does the plane fly of its own? You need a pilot to run the plane. Like a car, cannot move a single inch without the driver. Driver ke bagair gaadi move hilegi? Nahi hilegi. So you need the driver to you know maneuver the car or to move around in the car. Vice versa. Can the driver do anything without the car? He needs the car. Suppose you as a driver, suppose you are having a car. You want to go to, let's say, Borivali. You need the car. And the car is standing of its own and you whistle from Borivali. Will the car come to you? You have to sit in the car and take the car. Similarly, the plane cannot, the pilot has to take decisions for the plane. The plane cannot decide for the pilot. Here comes the analogy of body and soul. The pilot is considered to be the soul in the body. Jab tak soul hai, aadmi zinda hai. Jab tak car mein driver hai, gaadi chal rahi hai. The minute the driver gets out of the car is a dead piece of iron just standing on the road. Right? As long as the soul is there inside the body, the person is given respect, treated with everything. But the minute the soul goes away, what is the value of the soul? What is the value of the body? It becomes body. It loses its name also. कोई मर गया तो हम फोन के पे क्या बोलते हैं? बॉडी कितना बजे निकाल रहे हो? अरे यार कल तक तो पंकज भाई, नितिन भाई सब बुलाते थे, अब क्या हो गया? आप क्यों बॉडी बुला रहे हो? आप क्यों आप नाम से क्यों नहीं बुला रहे हो? नहीं वो तो निकल लिया ना, वो स्वर्गवासी हो गए. अभी वो स्वर्गवासी हुए, नर्कवासी हुए, जो भी हुए, वो वासी कहीं के और हो गए, यहाँ के भारतवासी नहीं रहे अभी. सिंपल है, उसका आधार कार्ड भी डिलीट हो गया, वो भारतवासी नहीं रहा. तो व्हाट इज देयर, व्हाट इज लेफ्ट इज जस्ट द बॉडी. So you have to understand the role of the pilot and the role of the soul in the body is equally important. Both are required. Without that, this will not happen. He has to use his intelligence to discriminate between what is good and what is bad, both for him and the plane. Very important point. Now let's take this human body. Let's understand this human analogy very nicely. What is the body made of? Five elements: earth, water, fire, air, ether. Panchabhoot se bana hua hai sharir. But panchabhoot, at the time of death, sharir yahi reh jata hai. So, jata kya hai? Wo hai, atma nikalti hai. To hum log kai baar reincarnation ka baat karte hain. Aur reincarnation mein kai baar aadmi last birth yaad rakhta hai. How is it possible? हाँ, पुनर्जन्म जिसे कहते हैं, उसमें याद कैसे रहता है आदमी को?
सबकॉन्शियस माइंड.
वो तो क्या बॉडी में था?
आत्मा
इज आत्मा. नो, यू आर राइट, यू आर पार्शियली राइट. इट इज ऑलवेज सेड आत्मा इज नॉट, आत्मा तो अमर ही है. अमर आत्मा के साथ there are three things which are subtle, which goes along with the soul to the next body, and that is mind, intelligence and false ego. These three and false ego. That's why आप कभी बच्चे को देखो, बच्चे को डांट के देखो, रूठ जाएगा, गुस्सा करेगा, मुझे वही चाहिए, जिद करेगा. क्यों? छोटा एक साल का बच्चा है या दो साल का बच्चा, क्यों? He knows this is mind, intelligence and false ego, तीनों है उसके अंदर. He can think. बच्चा सोच सकता है. यू गिव हिम चॉकलेट एंड यू गिव हिम समथिंग खट्टा और समथिंग सॉल्टी, यू विल चूज द चॉकलेट. वो बॉटल, कोल्ड ड्रिंक का बॉटल देख के बोलेगा मम्मी, बोल भी नहीं पाएगा तो भी हाथ दिखाएगा. दैट इज, ही हैज गॉट इंटेलिजेंस, ही हैज गॉट अ माइंड, ही कैन थिंक. दैट इज द रीजन व्हाई मेंटली रिटार्डेड पीपल कैन नॉट बी रिपेयर्ड बाय मेडिकल साइंस. मेडिकल साइंस सीज ओनली दिस ब्रेन एज माइंड. इसके लिए कई बार आदमी परफेक्टली सही रहता है, बट उसके साथ कहीं कुछ ना कुछ अनप्लेजेंट थिंग हो गया, लाइक ब्रेकअप हो गया या जॉब चला गया या डिसीज हो गया, कुछ भी हो गया. इमीडिएटली व्हाट हैपेंस, फिजिकली इज परफेक्ट, बट व्हाट डज ही से, मेरा माइंड, आई एम नॉट, माय माइंड इज नॉट ओके. सो द प्रॉब्लम इज माइंड एंड दैट इज सटल. If I ask you, माता जी प्लीज शो मी योर इंटेलिजेंस, क्या आप आपका इंटेलिजेंस निकाल के दिखा सकते हो? जैसे मैं अगर रूम में बोलूं हवा दिखाइए तो हवा दिखा सकते हो, आप हवा महसूस कर सकते हो बट आप हवा दिखा नहीं सकते हो. इंटेलिजेंस कैन बी एक्सपीरियंस्ड. लाइक यू गिव अ वर्क टू दीज थ्री गर्ल्स, हु डज बेटर? हो दिस गर्ल इज इंटेलिजेंट, दिस गर्ल इज इंटेलिजेंट, दिस गर्ल इज नॉट इंटेलिजेंट, दिस गर्ल इज इंटेलिजेंट देन द रेस्ट ऑफ द टू. हाउ कैन यू से दैट? द वे इन विच दे एग्जीक्यूट द वर्क. सो इंटेलिजेंस कैन बी एक्सपीरियंस्ड, इट कैन नॉट बी सीन. नहीं इसको चश्मा है, ये ज़्यादा इंटेलिजेंट रहेगी, इसको चश्मा नहीं है, कम इंटेलिजेंट. नो दैट्स नॉट द वे. आई मीन दोज आर द इडियोटिक वे ऑफ डिमार्केटिंग. दैट इज वाई सम पीपल आर, सम माइंड्स डू नॉट एक्सेप्ट डिवोशनल पाथ. द रीजन इज देयर ईगो इज टू हाई. दे थिंक देयर सम्स टू बी समथिंग ग्रेट. यू नो हाउ ग्रेट अ पर्सन इज? भगवान ना करे अगर किसी को लखवा मार दे ना, अभी का अभी किसी को लखवा मार दे, पैरालिसिस एंड ही इज ऑन द बेड, और एक साल के लिए उसका मलमूत्र घर वालों को निकालना है. His urine and shit has to be taken out by the same household people for him, for whom he has been dying and for whom they have been dying. एक साल बाद उनकी रवैया देख लेना. You see their attitude after 1 year. 1 month, you are an unwanted stuff in the house. प्रभु आप उनका ले लेना. ऐसा तो मैंने बोल दिया है तो उनको पाता है, हम बात कर. So, हाँ, when you are paralytic, एक महीने के लिए आप लेटे रहो या 6 महीने के लिए लेटे रहो. जो आदमी अगर उसको वही वक्त उस वक्त अगर वो बोले ना एक और रोटी मांग लेना, वो आदमी बोलेगा खाएगा और ज्यादा हगेगा, जाने दो एक रोटी कम दो उसको. यस दैट्स अ ह्यूमन टेंडेंसी एंड दैट फॉल्स ईगो इज सो मच दैट ही थिंक्स हिमसेल्फ टू बी अ ग्रेट पर्सनैलिटी. आई जस्ट शोड यू वॉट इज योर साइज इन दिस भारतवर्ष. इन इंडिया वॉट इज योर साइज अदर देन योर आधार कार्ड? 3x6. And that's all your wujud. And mind you, before you were born, this country was very much running. We had wealthy people, healthy people, intelligent people. And after you go also, dunia chalne wali hai. Please, ye mat sochna, aapke wajah se pura dunia charmara ke girne wali hai. You are so insignificant for the country, for the house, for the family, for the nation, everywhere. But that is what is, that's why Prabhupada is mentioning this as false ego and not ego. Ego acha hai. Ego, why is ego required? For your individual identification. But some people, the identification is too high. No, like kisi ke andar blood sugar jyada rehta hai, to kisi ke andar blood sugar kam rehta hai. Kisi ka high blood pressure rehta hai, to kisi ka low blood pressure rehta hai. Pressure rehta hai ye, but high, kisi ko low blood BP ka problem rehta hai, kisi ko high BP ka problem rehta hai. Usi tarah kuch kuch logon ko high ego ka problem rehta hai. Aur ye, uska ilaj wo khud hi kar sakte hain, koi third aadmi kar nahi sakte. The problem is they think they are something superior, from a superior alien come down, they think. And for them, priorities are different to what priorities Shastra gives. Shastra is meant for people with normal platform and with an open mind to accept things. For them, Shastra is. So, we see great passion in our cricket team to succeed. But if the same passion we see in our own success, how different it would be? Yes, bro.
I have a question regarding false ego. Whether a person more powerful, Mr. A has false ego, Mr. B has even a bigger false ego, can B control A and accept, bring him to the path of Shastras?
The false ego is...
Not being able to
see, false ego is something which a false ego is a thing which takes you away from Shastra and not towards Shastra. See, that is the first thing. Understanding false ego itself is I am something great, I am something unique, I am something for which my company is standing because of me, the house is depending on me, I am running everything. This is what is false ego. I'll give you one classic example, Prabhu. Once, I saw an old lady, very old, mind you, really, chalne ke bhi vande thi uski. She had come, ki bahu ke saath aayi thi, and like Bahu was with her, and she had tucked the key bunch, the sari. Should be Gujarati or Marwadi, I don't know. But she had tucked the key bunch. And agar wo aurat ne agar shastra padh liya hota na, to usko wo takleef nahi hota tha. Shastra says, angam galitam phalitam mundam dasan vihitam jatam tundam vridhyoranti grihitva dandam tadapi namuchyanti asha pindam. Angam galitam, ang gal chuka hai. Angam galitam phalitam mundam, baal jhad chuke hain ya safed ho chuke. Dasan vihitam jatam tundam, tumhare daat gir chuke hain. Vridhyoranti, vridha matlab budhapa aa chuka hai. Grihitva dandam, वॉकिंग स्टिक ले लो या उस जमाने में दंड ले लेते, लकड़ा ले लेते चलने के लिए. ग्रीत्वा दंडम तदापि न मुच्यन्ति आशा पिंडम. दैट पावर पोस्ट कुछ नहीं कर सकते वो, कुछ कर सकते है. इसी दैट्स व्हाई दिस एंटायर सेमिनार इट्स एक्चुअली इज यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड ईच वन फ्लाइज हिज ओन एरोप्लेन.
सो हाउ डू यू डिफरेंशिएट एंबिशन फ्रॉम फॉल्स?
Don't divert from the subject matter of today's class, Prabhu. You are going towards ambition. Ambition, you may be ambitious about any damn thing. But does that make any sense? You may be ambitious of becoming something XYZ. But what does that mean? Ambition, what are you going to do? Are you going to carry that ambition at the time of death? You have to leave that ambition, all the money, all the crores you want, you have to leave at the time of death. You can't go in your own car also to your burial ground or to the crematorium. What are you talking about? Saying money. Dr. Manke, the biggest heart doctor who treated even Dr. Baltagre, could not save himself. Michael Jackson had all the money in this world. Mukesh Amna, Dhirubhai Ambani had all the money in this world. In his own hospital, he could not survive. And what did he take his Reliance along with him? Could he take one penny? The body with which we are so called, you are glutting so much of food, even that remains here. That's the intelligence which a person should have. The problem is, people are generally stuck to this concept that I am this, I am Mr. XYZ, I am something great. What are you? If you are a doctor, kya malo, hajara doctor pada hai. Today doctors are available in wholesale market, you know that. Mera wife's elder sister's son, he is a mechanical engineer. Bolte hai JCB se mechanical engineer utha sakte hai, itna mechanical engineer pada hai market mein. What's so great about it? You already this topic? Yeah, yeah. So, we don't have passion towards our goal. First and foremost, we don't have a goal. We have got only priorities, we don't have a goal. Suppose, by Shastra's help, you get a goal. Then you don't have the passion to follow that goal. You have the passion to do something else. And you cannot transform yourself unless and until you transform your belief system. Had a Chaiwala not changed his belief system, he would have not become the Prime Minister of this country. Had not a Bhajiawala not changed his belief system, he would have not become the owner of Reliance Industries. You have to change your belief system for anything and everything. If not, it is a waste. Change is difficult. Not changing is fatal. Change is difficult, but not changing is fatal. And most of the cases are because especially for you. Destination, happiness. Importance of spiritual goal in life. What is the first Vedanta Sutra by any chance anyone knows? Yes, Mother, you heard any Vedanta Sutras? What are Vedanta Sutras, by the way? Vedas are like newspaper, and you know each newspaper has got an heading, article heading, you know. Bihar mein train accident, that is the heading. Then there is a whole matter is written. So upar do line is the heading and niche is the matter. So Vedanta Sutra is like giving you the crux of the Vedas. And first Vedanta Sutra is Athato Brahma Jigyasa. What is that? How many of you all have thought about this? From where have I come? What is my duty? Now don't tell me I've come out of my mother's womb. Okay, that we everyone knows. Every animal comes out of its mother's womb only. So that's nothing great. By sexual production and sexual production and all, I'm not talking on those scientific terms. I'm talking on a higher platform. Let's understand this. Shastra is asking, first, if a human being has this questions to ask, main kahan se aaya hun, main kyun aaya hun, aur is dharti pe mera kya kaam hai? Generally, what is the process of life? Birth, death, old age and disease. These are the four things which happen. From between birth and death, two things happen. Old age and disease. Irreversible. You can't change it. Can you change your old age? Every day, you are all getting old. You are born like this. We all started our life with 2.5-3 kgs. If you are bumpy, 3 kgs. If you are not, 2.5 kgs. And in the end, how many kilos you become into? 60, 70, 80 as a case maybe. Sorry. So, this span between birth and death is what is time. And in that time, two things you are going to face. That is, old age and disease. Wo sab, agar aap ye sab puchoge nahi. How is there any process of getting out of it? Is there any way in which I can dilute this and come out of this? If those things are answered, that means you are a human being. This is what Shastra says. Human being is one who has an higher inquiry. From where have I come? What is my purpose as a human being? What my great-great-great-grandfather did? What my grandfather did? What my father did? And what am I doing? Is it the same or is it something different? Okay, my father must have earned a couple of lakhs. I am earning a couple of crores. And might be my son will earn a couple of billion crores. As it is, that time rice was 2 rupees a kg. Today it is 50 rupees, 70 rupees a kg. So you have not done something great. People think we have done something great. What's so great? Wohi suraj hai, wohi chand hai, wohi pani hai, wohi hawa hai. Nothing has changed. What do you think you are great? Great about what? Has the sun changed? Has the moon changed? No, it's a new era, 2020. Nothing has changed. Just the calendar wala has sold you another calendar. That's all. Nothing has changed. So, that is the way in which one can get happiness. Why even after so much of money, one doesn't get happiness? Karan ek hi hai. Khurak driver ka alag hai aur gaadi ka khurak alag hai. Main baar baar kehta hoon. I just explained to you the difference between body and soul. Soul ka khurak aur driver ka khurak, that is body ka khurak, kya ek hai? Aapke liye kya hai? Might be nice Chinese, Manchurian, Italian, Mexican, Pav Bhaji, Punjabi. All this use your food. I'll put the same question vice versa. Chalo, aapne aapka plane mein 100 liter petrol dala. डालना पड़ता है ना पेट्रोल, बिना पेट्रोल गाड़ी उड़ेगी नहीं, हवा प्लेन उड़ेगी नहीं. आपने 10 लीटर पेट्रोल या 100 लीटर पेट्रोल आपने प्लेन में डाल दिया. एंड नाउ द सेम पेट्रोल वाला कम्स एंड टेल्स यू, ओ पायलट मुंह खोलो, आपके मुंह में भी 2 लीटर पेट्रोल डालना है. चलेगा? चलेगा क्या? द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द प्लेन एंड द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द पायलट इज वाइस वर्सा. यू लाइक लेट्स से चाइनीज, सो आई पुट चाइनीज मंचूरियन इन योर माउथ. And I put some Chinese Manchurian inside the car or in the engine or in the plane, the petrol tank mein dal diya. Gaadi plane chalegi? Two requirements are different. Amazon and Flipkart gives you all the products what you need for the body. Best shampoo, best cream, best lipstick, best whatever you call it. Dresses, clothes, shoes, hair color, that, blah, 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 everything you get. But for the soul, is one item available in Amazon and Flipkart? Or rather, any shop in this world? It is not available. And the sadness is not because your body is sad. The sadness is because your mind is sad. The mind is not happy. And if you want to have mind, happiness in the mind, you will have to come to a spiritual path. In a material path, you have tried. I always give this story. Ek bar, ek aurat, budhiya, old budhiya thi, apna घर के बाहर आंगन में ढूंढ रही थी तो एक जवान लड़का गया, अरे माँ जी क्या ढूंढ रहे हो? अरे मेरे कान की बाली गिर गई बेटा, मैं ढूंढ रही हूँ। अच्छा मैं भी मदद करता हूँ आपका। तो द बॉय ऑल्सो स्टार्टेड सर्चिंग। तो दोनों बुढ़िया और वो लड़का दोनों ढूंढने लगे। ढूंढते ढूंढते एक घंटा हो गया। फिर बेटा ने पूछा, माँ जी आपने कहाँ गिराया, आप देख से याद तो करो। बेटा मुझे याद है, हल्का सा याद है कि मैंने यहाँ नहीं गिराया था, वो दिल्ली में लाल किला को देखने गई थी वहाँ गिराया था। तो लड़के को आया गुस्सा, क्या माँ जी सठिया गई है, मुझे भी सठिया दियो आप, यहाँ पे आप ढूंढ रही हो और गिराया आपने दिल्ली में लाल किले में और यहाँ ढूंढ रहे हो। आर वी ऑल्सो नॉट डूइंग द सेम थिंग? कहाँ खोया आपका हैप्पीनेस? किसी पब में खोया, किसी सिनेमा और टॉकीज में खोया, किसी पार्टी में घुमा के आया आपका हैप्पीनेस, किसी मॉल में घुमा के आया आपके हैप्पीनेस? जब वहां घुमाया नहीं, वहां क्यों ढूंढ रहे हो? Why are you searching your happiness which you have not lost in those places? You are trying to go and search your happiness in those places. So who is the fool, you or they? The fellow who has opened the shop in the mall, he also wants to make his buck, so that he says, मैं अपना खुशी कहीं और जाके ढूंढूंगा. Right? The problem is, if anyone, an intelligent person, wants peace of mind and happiness, he should know where to search. We are searching the right item, but in the wrong place. That is the problem. Because all these things, putting the best cream on the face, आजकल I don't know, the age miracle cream का जमाना चल रहा है. I don't understand. May I catch an old lady, however I apply, is she going to look like a 16-year-old girl? And the name is also given, age miracle. Miracle ho jayega. Kya miracle hoga? I am coming from South India. Maximum people are dark complexion. I am not all, but most. Fair and lovely wahan bikna chahiye. Aaj tak ek har aadmi ek hope laga ke liya, ek aurat hope se lagati hai. Main gori nahi hoon, main kali hoon. That means the belief system is you are ugly. The very fact that you knock the door of a beauty parlor, you agree that you are not beautiful. Right?
Right.
Why you are going inside a beauty parlor? You agree I am not beautiful, so I will go inside and come out beautiful. And beauty you are talking of is bodily beauty. What about the inner beauty? Which is the beauty parlor for inner beauty? Shastra. It is a Shastra which talks about your, it's the actual beauty parlor for your soul. You want to beautify your soul, you want to enhance the happiness for your soul, you come out from the beauty parlor, you're very happy, no? Man, when looking nice, colored hair, whatever it is, blah blah blah. But usi tarah jara is andar ke atma ko bhi thoda khoobsurti dijiye na. Pro chhodo niche karna uske se. So Shastra is the only way of giving long lasting happiness. Understanding the purpose of life, I just explained to you. The reason we want to work hard in life is to earn lot of money, and with that money we want to buy happiness. So sadness plus money will give you happiness. One question: suppose you manage to earn 200 trillion billion dollars and finally you have n number of limousine, Lamborghini and all those cars, okay, and someone near and dear dies in your house. I don't want to name anything, but near and dear dies, very close. You'll be sad or happy? If I put you inside the Lamborghini, I am happy. In the Lamborghini, I am happy. You should be happy, no? If money is giving you happiness, then this equation has to be wrong. Common sense. That is why so many rich people are still crazily sad. And we all think, oh, if I go to that stage, I'll be happy. So there's no harm in becoming rich. It's a good ambition to be rich. But then what is your purpose? Is your purpose being served in the time limit of that, whatever time calculation we did? In that, are we achieving our goal? If we are not achieving our spiritual knowledge, our spiritual goal, then what is the use of doing all that? Because at the time of death, your money will be in your bank, your gold will be in the locker, car will be in your garage, few house people will cry, few may come up to the crematorium. Once they burn off, usi din shaad ko ya ek hafte baad, घर पे प्रॉपर्टी के लिए झगड़ा स्टार्ट हो जाता है. व्हाट इज अ बिग डील? और ज्यादा कमाओगे तो ज्यादा झगड़ा होगा, याद रखना. आई एम मोर इंटरेस्टेड इन द चेज देन द गर्ल हरसेल्फ. इट्स अ ओल्ड प्रॉबर्ब. मेनी पीपल ट्राई, यू नो, देयर इज द लस्ट फॉर अचीविंग समथिंग. लेट मी कंप्लीट इट. I lose a lot of interest when I actually succeeded. Example, let's say, Mataji, whatever your dream car, express it. You must have dreamt of it before getting it. When did you get the actual happiness? When you got the delivery or before getting the delivery? Before. Very intelligent lady. The minute you get your delivery, push. फटाकड़ा नहीं, ऐसा नहीं. फर्स्ट थिंग इज, वो बाहर निकलते ही यू हैव अ फीलिंग, कुछ दिन और वेट कर दी तो इससे बेटर मॉडल मिल जाता. इट्स लाइक हैप्पीनेस इज नॉट इन थिंग्स. अ सिंपल एग्जाम्पल आई ऑलवेज गिव, इज देयर एनीवन हु डजंट लाइक डायमंड्स? That's why I want to make some clear, because I have Mataji also is unique. So other than that, is there any Mataji who doesn't like diamonds? Diamonds everyone likes, right? So Mataji, your husband, suppose aapne kaisi bhi tarah maska polish laga ke aapne husband se ek 2 lakh ka diamond necklace khareed liya, and you're wearing the diamond necklace. So what is the first thing you will do when you get the diamond necklace, honestly speaking? Show off to whom? डिफरेंस. द फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी विल बी जो आपका बेस्ट फ्रेंड है उसको फोन करके क्या बोलोगे? यू नो द बेस्ट पार्ट, आई वॉज गेटिंग आउट दैट डे, आई वॉज वॉकिंग इन द बीच, वन फेलो केम विद द बाइक, की करेक्ट ब्रेक मारा. मतलब क्या हो गया भाई? ही सॉ अनदर फ्रेंड ऑफ हिज. कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट मी रे, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट मी. क्या हो गया? कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट. ये हाँ, उसने भी बेचारे ने मेरे, एंड इज हैपनिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी. दिस फेलो ऑल्सो कॉन्ग्रेचुलेटेड हिम. इट इज इट कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस. बोल, मालूम है क्यों कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट किया? उसको कैसा मालूम रहेगा? इसने बोला कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट कर, कर दिया उसने. आई एम हैविंग एन आईफोन 11 मैन. यार आईफोन 11 तेरे पास है, तू खुश होना चाहिए. तू क्यों दूसरे के अंदर खुशी ढूंढ रहे? राइट. सो व्हाट विल यू डू? फर्स्ट कॉल अप योर फ्रेंड. आई एम हैविंग दिस. फोटो वोटो निकाल के भेजा. चलो वो भी नहीं किया. लेट से दैट डे इवनिंग यू आर हैविंग अ पार्टी, यू हैव टू अटेंड अ बिग पार्टी. So you wear that necklace nicely decked up, you go to the party, and the party, your friend meets you, and she sees, so let's say, she doesn't see. Usne notice hi nahi kiya aapka necklace ko, apna aisa aisa dikhaya, phir bhi usne notice nahi kiya, toh kya hoga, what will be reaction? Mani man pehla kosoge aap usko.
Anxiety.
And, yo, mera itna achha nahi hai kya, it's not noticeable, I'm not getting noticed. Then you go to the next friend comes and she sees, ये क्या design लिया तूने? How will you feel? How will you feel?
Sad.
Happiness मतलब diamond में नहीं है. Diamond तो आपके गले में है, उसके गले में नहीं है. Third, suppose another friend of yours, she calls and says, wow, what a piece यार. Money man, ये मेरा पैसा वसूल. अभी तो मेरा पैसा वसूल हुआ. एंड शी कॉल्स हर हस्बैंड, शी सेज, सी, उसका हस्बैंड ने कितना अच्छा लिया, तुमने नहीं लिया अभी तक. यू फील ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. सो योर हैप्पीनेस वॉज नॉट इन द डायमंड, इट वॉज इन द कमेंट्स ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स. एंड वॉट आर द सो कॉल्ड वर्ल्डली फ्रेंड्स? दे वॉन्ट यू टू फेल इन लाइफ. Nobody wants you to progress in life. Generally, we in a society, generally, again I repeat, generally in a society, we either laugh at others or envy at others, in which we waste our valuable time. Time is flying. Every minute counts, and we are using it in the wrong purpose. पर्पस हमारा कुछ और होना चाहिए, बट वी आर डूइंग इट फॉर सम अदर पर्पस. एंड एज आई ऑलवेज से, You achieve a car, you got your car, you got your mobile, you got your XYZ, then is your desire of the life over? Now that boy has bought iPhone 11. Is iPhone 12 not expected in the market? Now what will happen when iPhone 12 comes? And if his own friend, jisko usne congratulate karna, now you congratulate me, I got an iPhone 12. He will get a shock of his life. So this is what is happiness. First and foremost, this is one definition of happiness. Suppose you have got $2 trillion and I buy you one dabba of rasgulla and I put it in your mouth. Ek maja aa gaya prabhu ji, dusra acha tha prabhu ji, teesra bas prabhu ji, chautha prabhu ji please don't torture me, panchwa prabhu ji aur ek baar khilaega main ulti karega. Why? You got $15 trillion, no? Eat, no? Kitna khaoge? Kitna? And can you keep it in your stomach?
No.
Next day morning, you'll be sad. Hi, hi. Rasgulla gaya. Are we running behind this as our goal of life? As our prospective life benefits? And we are crazily wasting our valuable time. All material happiness diminish with time, and that is the reason even after great endeavor, when we achieve it, we don't get satisfaction and start a new hunt. That's the problem. God's role in achieving our goal. Now what is God's role in achieving our goal? That is also an important thing which we have to understand. We will have to extend it by another 15 minutes. Is it okay? 15-20 minutes max. The world is the way it you look at it, or the way, and it is the way you are. You know, once one man got stuck in a island, yacht leke ja raha tha style marne ke liye, but he got yacht wrecked, you know, got shipwrecked, is a he yacht wrecked, and he landed up into a island, and in the island there was nobody. Little food he had, wo bhi kuch jungli janwar aake wo bhi leke gaye, to uske paas kuch tha nahi. स्विगी जोमेटो भी आता वाला आने वाला नहीं था वहाँ पे, तो खाने का भी वांदा था. बस ऑल अराउंड स्टैंडिंग देयर, नो मॉल्स, नो टाइम पास, नो मूवीज, नो थिएटर्स, नथिंग. सो स्कूल इज सिटिंग ओवर देयर. फाइनली ही डिसाइडेड, लेट मी मेक ए हट नाउ, अभी रहना यहीं पे है तो लेट मी मेक ए हट. सी बॉट सम कलेक्टेड सम ग्रास, ड्राई ग्रास एंड ऑल, ही स्टार्टेड मेकिंग ए हट एंड ही हैड गॉन आउट टू गेट सम फ्रूट्स खाने के लिए. In the meantime, there was a big lightning and his hut caught fire. He started crying. Le deke bhagwan, mere paas ek jhopda maine mushkil se ghas ka banaya, wo bhi jal gaya. He started cursing God. God, because of you are so heartless. You don't have that much of love. You can't do anything good to me. At least bura to mat karo. Mera jhopda to mat jalao. Itne mein one boat came. ही सेड, अरे वाह, इतना दिन से मैं लटका हूँ, कोई आया नहीं, आज बोट आया. ही एंटर द बोट, द बोट टेक बुकिंग पिक देम अप. ही सेड, हाउ यू ऑल केम टू नो? वी सॉ स्मोक, वी सॉ द स्मोक कमिंग आउट ऑफ द फायर, फ्रॉम लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस वी कुड सी द स्मोक. सो व्हाट यू मे फील अपेरेंटली गॉड इज अनजस्ट टू यू, एक्चुअली गॉड इज डूइंग जस्टिस विथ यू. बट वी विथ आवर लिटिल स्मॉल माइंड, नैरो थिंकिंग, have got and prejudiced towards him. You know, today what Amitabh Bachchan we are seeing, we have to be thankful to whom? All India Radio. All India Radio had rejected Amitabh for his voice, and today we love Amitabh movie for his
voice.
And the same All India Radio rejected him. So just imagine what potential you have got, what God wants him. Had he been stuck over there lifelong, he would have been talking on the radio and we would have never got Amitabh Bachchan, a hero in the screen. So this is how life is. Too high expectations of life. Some people have got too much high expectations in life. Once, an elephant, he decided, now I'm going to do a 500 meter dash and I'm going to get the first prize. So, jungle mein marathon tha, Olympics tha. So he decided, let me do a 500 meter dash. So bechara gaya, 500 meter run karne ke khada hua. Bechara elephant tha, kahan bhaag ke jeetega, हार गया बट वेरी पॉजिटिव थिंकिंग वाला एलिफेंट था वो इमीडिएटली वेंट टू अ काउंसलर आस्क्ड काउंसलर प्लीज हेल्प मी व्हाट डू आई डू डोंट वरी यू जॉइन द जिम फ्रॉम टुमारो यू स्टार्ट योर मैराथन ट्रेनिंग यू नो हार्ड क्रश नो क्रैश कोर्स ट्रेनिंग नेक्स्ट ईयर अगेन मैराथन यू आर विनिंग ओके फाइन डिड ऑल हार्ड वर्कआउट्स एंड ऑल दैट ही डिड तो नेक्स्ट ईयर ही वॉज वेरी हैप्पी स्टैंडिंग गोइंग एंड स्टैंडिंग एट दैट स्टार्टिंग लाइन एंड व्हेन द गन वॉज फायर्ड अगेन ही फाउंड हिमसेल्फ लास्ट इन द लिस्ट ही वेंट इनटू डिप्रेशन मेनी ऑफ अस ऑल्सो गो इनटू डिप्रेशन लाइक दैट Trying to run a race we are not meant for. We are trying to run a race we are not meant for. So ambitions is like this. Getting the point? Trying to run a race which you are not meant for. That doesn't mean you are fit for nothing. Huh? An elephant can lift a full trunk of a tree which you cannot. You cannot. Or another animal cannot. So compare an apple to an apple. Don't compare an apple to an orange. Don't compare a dog to a donkey. Both have got four legs. But doesn't mean a dog and a donkey is the same. Most time is wasted on petty things in life, getting cluttered by the media or tension of the TV serials. Yes. We are so worried. सीरियल की पत्नी पति से कब यूनियन होगा होगा भी या नहीं खुद का पति भले घर से निकल गया बिकॉज यू आर एंग्रोस्ड इन दैट खुद का पति निकल गया हाथ से बट यू आर वरीड अबाउट द सीरियल की पति वो भी 10 बार बदलते हैं और वो यू आर मोर इंटरेस्टेड इन सीइंग दोज थिंग्स रादर देन इन गेटिंग द थिंग एंड सेकेंड इज ग्लिटर ऑफ मीडिया ओ सम सेलिब्रिटी डिड दिस सेलिब्रिटी सेड दैट What difference is it going to make? People generally say, I want to be good. I want to be good. How good can you become? Tell me. I'll tell you a small story. I think I told you in the Sunday class. I'll tell it again. It's for you, Mataji, mainly. Once a father and son were going to the Mela. The Mela was very nicely being played. So the bacha was enjoying the Mela. Wow, giant wheel, merry-go-round, yevo. After some time, the child got separated from his father. मेले में भीड़ था, separate हो गया. तो घूमते-घूमते, उसको भूख लगने लगा. बच्चा छोटा था, इससे भी छोटा था. तो ज़्यादा कुछ बोल नहीं पाया, रोने लगा. मुझे भूख लगा, तो रोने लगा. तो some nice people like you, they came and they said, "Oh, बच्चा क्या, क्यों रो रहा है बेटा, क्यों रो रहा है?" They understood from the moment of the child that this boy was feeling hungry. तो उसके लिए थोड़ा खाना मंगाया खाना दिया बच्चे ने खाया पेट थोड़ा भर गया शांत हो गया वापस मेले में घूमने लगा enjoy करने लगा थोड़े देर बाद रात बढ़ गई ठंडी होने लगी बच्चे को कपकपी होने लगी तो एक भला इंसान आया उसने उसके लिए एक स्वेटर या कंबल लेके दे दिया फिर इतनी रात हो गई कि सब लोग मेला छोड़ के चले गए बच्चा अकेला रह गया तो तीसरा आदमी आया बोला अरे क्या हो गया किसका बच्चा है घूम रहा है अरे अरे अभी क्या करें चलो एक काम करो ऐसे भी रात का 11-12 बज गया अब इसको यहीं सुला देते हैं तो मेले में एक जगह कोना ढूंढा उसने कंबल लेके आया कंबल डाल के उसको बच्चे को सुला दिया इतने में बच्चा रोने लगा तो बच्चे को हाथ लगा के देखा बुखार था तो तुरंत डॉक्टर बुलवाया एक आदमी ने एक भले आदमी ने डॉक्टर बुलवाया उसको दवा दिया दवा देके सुला दिया नेक्स्ट डे मॉर्निंग द बॉय चाइल्ड गॉट अप अगेन स्टार्टेड लुकिंग हियर एंड देयर क्या करूं भूख लगने लगी जैसे रोने वाला था इतने में एक इंसान आया जिसने बच्चे को देख के तुरंत बोला ये तो फलाने फलाने का बच्चा है इसको यहाँ ये क्या कर रहा है चलो बेटा मैं तुझे अपने डैडी के पास लेके जाता हूँ Now tell me, there were four characters in this movie, whole story. One who bought him food, one who bought him kambal, one who gave him medicine, one who gave him warm clothes. And the fifth one did not do anything. He just took him to his father. Who is the best? We generally are involved in this work, no? We are generally involved in this work. This work we are not involved in. This is what Shastra does. This is what the people do at large. Busy giving. किसी को अनाथाश्रम में खाना खिला दिया, किसी को ये दे दिया, वो दे दिया. Sorry to say, just making a point. You may do कुछ healing Mataji, but this healing is going to last for how many years? We are looking for a permanent solution, and a permanent solution you can get only through Shastra. Temporary solutions will not run. ठीक है, that's like a painkiller. खा लिया, 4 घंटे के लिए पेन गो दूर. That's what I'm saying. These are better painkillers. Permanent इलाज. Permanent इलाज is better than a temporary इलाज.
शास्त्र पढ़ के तो कोई बीमार आदमी ठीक नहीं हो सकता, इतने जल्दी तो नहीं हो सकता.
मेंटली बीमार का बात करूँ, फिजिकली बात नहीं करूँ. मैं यहाँ यू आर सर्चिंग हैप्पीनेस फिजिकली और मेंटली. फिजिकल हैप्पीनेस के लिए सॉरी ये जगह नहीं है. फिजिकल हैप्पीनेस के लिए मॉल है, एसएल वर्ल्ड है, एंड ऑल दोस प्लेसेस यू गेट फिजिकल हैप्पीनेस. बट यू वॉन्ट हैव मेंटल पीस एंड हैप्पीनेस. यू वॉन्ट अ लास्टिंग हैप्पीनेस. दैट इज पॉसिबल ओनली थ्रू शास्त्र, बिकॉज शास्त्र फीड्स द करेक्ट पर्सन विच यू रिक्वायर्स. इट्स लाइक योर फूड इज रिक्वायर्ड बाय द स्टमक. आई फीड द फूड, आई पुट नाइस बटाटा वड़ा ऑन योर हैंड, विल योर स्टमक ईट इट? इट हैज टू गो टू द राइट प्लेस. इफ इट गोज टू द राइट प्लेस, हाथ में 1000 समोसा रखो, पेट में एक भी नहीं चलेगा. इफ यू वॉन्ट वन समोसा इन द स्टमक इज बेटर देन हैविंग 100 समोसा इन द हैंड. मोस्ट टाइम इज वेस्ट ऑन साया. वी वेस्ट टाइम ऑन रिलेटिव प्रॉब्लम्स एंड नॉट ऑन एक्चुअल प्रॉब्लम्स. शास्त्र सेज रिलेटिव प्रॉब्लम. मेरा बच्चे का तबीयत खराब है, ओके ये खराब हो गया, अच्छा है ना, तो डॉक्टर को सोल्यूशन है ना. अगर आप बीमार ही नहीं पड़ोगे तो डॉक्टर क्या करेगा? बहुत गर्मी है, अच्छा है आइसक्रीम वाला का दुकान चलेगा, कोल्ड ड्रिंक वाले का दुकान चलेगा. बहुत ठंडी है, अच्छा है ना, स्वेटर वाले का धंधा चलेगा, नहीं तो लोग स्वेटर बॉम्बे में तो खरीदेंगे नहीं. अच्छा है ना, 2 दिन से टेम्परेचर बढ़ गई है, मतलब गिर गई है, सो पीपल आर पुटिंग ऑन शॉल्स एंड स्वेटर्स एंड मूविंग अराउंड बॉम्बे में. नहीं तो जनरली वी वेयर, यू डोंट वेयर, यू डोंट नीड, यू आर डिस्गस्टेड विद इट. So what is happening to X is a solution. What is the problem to X is a solution to Y. अगर आपका इधर temperature गिरेगा नहीं, वो sweater वाला क्या मक्खी मारते रहेगा? Sweater वाले को भी कुछ धंधा चाहिए ना. अगर बारिश ज़्यादा है तो छतरी वाले को धंधा है. अगर आपका what is it, गर्मी बढ़ गई तो आइसक्रीम वाले का धंधा है. So you know your car gets conked off. Nice for you it's a problem, but for the mechanic it is a solution. वो daily अगरबत्ती भगवान 2-4 गाड़ी तोड़ देना आज. बराबर ना. एवरी डॉक्टर से 2-4 डेंगू मलेरिया भेज ही देना भगवान, एक पेड़ा एक्स्ट्रा खिलाऊंगा आपको. सीधी बात है, ही वॉन्ट्स टू रन हिज प्रोफेशन. बट आप बोलेंगे नहीं नहीं मैं बीमार पड़ गया, एक डॉक्टर 1000 रुपये ले लिया, 2000 ले लिया. लिया तो जिया, आप बीमार पड़े. दिस वॉट वॉज अ प्रॉब्लम फॉर यू, वॉट अ सोल्यूशन फॉर द डॉक्टर. दिस इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम, बट वी पीपल आर बिजी सॉल्विंग दीज प्रॉब्लम्स. द एक्चुअल प्रॉब्लम इन लाइफ इज बर्थ, डेथ, ओल्ड एज एंड डिसीज. आदि देविक, आदि भौतिक, आध्यात्मिक, इन प्रॉब्लम्स के बारे में हमारे पास कोई सोल्यूशन नहीं है, हम सोच भी नहीं रहे. एंड दिस इज कॉमन फ्रॉम बिल गेट्स टू द बेगर इन इंडिया. इट्स कॉमन. बर्थ, डेथ दोनों का होगा. रिच मैन एंड पुअर मैन बोथ विल डाई. ओल्ड एज बोथ आर गोइंग टू गो ओल्ड. एंड डिसीज कैन कम टू एनी वन. सो दीज आर एक्चुअल प्रॉब्लम्स. अदर देन दैट आदि देविक, कैन यू स्टॉप अ नेचुरल कैलामिटी, अर्थक्वेक, सुनामी, ड्रॉट, कैन यू सॉल्व? यू डोंट हैव एनी आंसर. वी हैव गॉट ऑल दिस पैच वर्क्स एंड वी आर थिंकिंग विद पैच वर्क्स, वी हैव बिकम जीओडी. व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ गॉड? अरे गॉड बनना है तो कुछ तो हमारा पूरा तो होना चाहिए ना. होना नहीं, पूरा बनने के बाद भी क्या जनरेट करोगे आप? क्या ऑपरेट करोगे? बॉडी ऑपरेट नहीं कर सकते हो, 2 दिन से मोशन नहीं आएगा तो लैक्सिटिव खाना पड़ता. क्या डिस्ट्रॉय करोगे? अपने आप को छोड़ दो आइडिया प्रभु. इसमें सिंसियर एडवाइस टू यू, माय सिंसियर एडवाइस टू यू इज ये जनरेटर ऑपरेटर डिस्ट्रॉयर बनने से अच्छा है बिकम सम नाइस डिवोटी ऑफ द लॉर्ड. इट इज मोर पेइंग यू इन द लॉन्ग रन दैन टू बिकम गॉड बिकॉज देयर कैन बी ओनली वन पर्सन गॉड. देयर कैन नेवर बी टू. यू नो कहते ना दो तलवार एक महान में रह नहीं सकती है. दो गॉड्स बन नहीं सकते. आप गॉड बन के करोगे? इतने जनरेट हो चुके हैं, आप क्या जनरेट करोगे? यहाँ से अभी तक मून में नहीं पहुँचे आदमी, कोशिश कर रहा है. व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू अचीव? इट इज बेटर यू अचीव समथिंग विच योर एंसेस्टर्स हैव नॉट अचीव्ड एंड दैट इज गेटिंग आउट ऑफ द साइकिल ऑफ बर्थ एंड डेथ. ट्राइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड हु यू आर एज अ सोल. अ सोल डज नॉट हैव जेंडर. दिस टाइम यू गॉट अ मेल बॉडी, नेक्स्ट टाइम यू मे गेट अ फीमेल बॉडी. What can you generate for others? खुद के लिए कुछ generate नहीं कर सकते हो. Could you choose a set of parents? Could you choose the country in which you want to take birth? Could you choose the financial background of your parents to take birth? You were by force sent in someone's womb. You could not choose. अगर choice रहता सब अंबानी के बच्चे होते या Bill Gates के बच्चे होते. Choice कहाँ था आपके पास? You never had a choice. You are like a, you know, at the mercy of what is given to you, and you want to become God. That's the problem. It's nothing wrong. I have seen many people, but then with intelligence, people change, and change is must in the long run. In the short run, it may not be, but in the long run, yes, it is a very very important change which you require. Otherwise. You will be goalless. It will be baseless. So, Adi Devik, Adi Bhautik, Adhyatmik, birth, death, old age and disease are the three kinds of problems. And you must be wondering, what is this Adi Devik, Adi Bhautik and Adhyatmik? Adi Devik I explained because of natural calamities. Adi Bhautik is called by other living entities like terrorist. Like terrorist. Your neighbor troubling you. Your relatives troubling you, your boss troubling you, your servant troubling you. Kuch nahi to ek machhar aapko satayega. So some other living entity will be troubling you. And last but not the least, adhyatmik, the problems with which you face because of your senses. You want to eat, you want to buy a Lamborghini, you don't have the money to buy a Lamborghini. Hi hi, achha gadi nahi hai, grapes are sour. So you always, at all given time, your senses are pricking you. Come on, let's do this, let's do that, let's buy this, let's buy that. But then, this is adhyatmik. That is why most of the people depression. There is nothing called depression. It is only people create, I am depressed. Kaya ka depressed? Kya kare? I got a crush and then I got a breakup. 130 crore ki janta mein tujhe ladka nahi mila. Ya ladki nahi mili. Crazy nuts. They are not depressed. They are just want to glorify their sadness. They want to glorify their... I am sad, so what? I am sad. I am especially sad. Especially enabled that children. I will explain to you later. After the session, I will explain to you. Adi Devik, Adi Bhautik, Adhyatmik. Adi Devik. Devik is natural calamities. And Adhyatmik is those which are caused by your senses. Like you want to buy a diamond necklace, but you don't have the money. You want to do this, you want to have the child doing like this, but your child does some other way. Always your trouble. Adi Bhautik is other living entities. Like your neighbor, like anyone. That's the thing. These are the list of celebrities who had problems. Sonali Bendre having cancer, Ajay Devgan had severe shoulder disease, Irfan Khan having cancer, Manisha Koirara, Yuvraj Singh, Saif Ali Khan, heart attack, Hrithik Roshan, brain clot, then Anurag Basu, Mumtaz, all they are having breast cancer, Khaman having blood cancer, Shah Rukh Khan, 8 surgeries, then Ayushman Khurana's wife suffering from cancer, Rakesh Roshan, throat cancer, Lisa Ray cancer, Rajesh Khanna cancer, Vinod Khanna, Nargis, Firoz Khan, Tom Alter, all these people had cancer. And mind you, the best part of it is these people were these are not people are not people who have shortage of money jiske piche log bhagna chahte hain. Food is always taken by advice of professionals. Unke paas khud ke dietitian jo bhi ho wo hota hai. Living in AC rooms, drinking bislery, go to gyms too, do all the kinds of body tests on a regular basis. You and I may not do, but they do it on a regular basis. Everyone has their own qualified doctor. Jaisa hamare paas personal trainer hota hai, unke paas personal doctor hota hai. Now a question rises, even though they have so much attention to their body, how can they suddenly get sick? Is it making sense or not? Making sense or not? So money is not a source of prevention or happiness. Nahi, main paisa uske liye nahi kama, main prevent to save myself. Mind you, these people are much richer than you and me, but still they could not save themselves. Why? Because there is something called God. There is something called God above all of us who is taking care of it. And you know what is a general problem which people generally get when they come to the spiritual path? A blockage. Mapping your route. We are going to the next category. Mapping your route. To get the fastest and the safest route, link your action to the goal with full focus. अगर आपको जो चीज गोल में पाना है जिंदगी में, अगर वो गोल है, then route you can get it much easier. But if your goal is not clear, your route will not be clear. Block things that distract you. Learn to say no. हम लोग अक्सर no कहना नहीं जानते. We think we are obliging someone by doing that, but internally we are not happy doing it. Learn to say no, because it is not, it is detrimental for your goal. If it is agreemental for your goal, fine, but if it is detrimental, don't accept it. Wrong associations will stop you from your goal, even materially. Suppose Mataji, you want to educate your son nicely, get him good marks. Will you send him with the duffers of the class? Why? What's wrong? उन्होंने भी फीस भरा है, भी अच्छे घर से आ रहे हैं. What's wrong? You make sure that you associate with the right boy so that he gets the right mental thinking. You know, the mentality should be right. So is it not time that if you want to have a goal, you have to associate people with like-minded people having the same goals in life? If you are going to sit with a drunkard whose goal is just drinking and only drinking, and you think with him as his association you are going to become something spiritually enlightened, so you are choosing the wrong goal. It's better to walk alone than with the crowd going in the wrong direction. And mind you, this path is always, it is said, when you go to general the train na, general dabba mein sabse jyada bheed rehte hai. When you go to reservation thoda kam hota hai. When you come to third AC aur kam, सेकेंड एसी में और कम, और फर्स्ट एसी में बहुत कम लोग रहते हैं. कारण, दिस पाथ इज लाइक दैट. जनरल पीपल विल रश टू द जनरल डब्बा. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी यूनिक, यस, देन दिस पाथ ऑफ डिवोशन विच विल गिव यू द राइट फोकस इज मच बेटर. जस्ट स्टार्टिंग अप, द टाइम इज गोइंग ऑन. प्रायोरिटाइजिंग योर टास्क. डू वी डू थिंग्स वी डोंट नीड टू डू, बट वी डू थिंग्स वी want to do. हमको जो काम करना है या नहीं करना है उसके बारे में हमको सोच नहीं है. हम जो काम करना चाहते हैं वही करते हैं. कई बार बोलते हैं ना बच्चे को, ये कितना भी बोलूं ये अपना ही मन का करेगा. मम्मी डांटती रहती है ना घर में, मम्मी डांटती है ना, बोला मैं कितना भी बोलूं तो अपने ही मन का करती रहती है. नो टाइम फॉर न्यू थिंग्स. सिंपल आइडिया, प्रभु जी आप एक एडिशनल डिवोशन मत डालना, आई एम वेरी बिजी. सिंपल, कट योर सोशल मीडिया बाय 20 मिनट्स and get up early by 10 minutes. Bas ho gaya. 20 minutes cut down in your social media, whatever you are into, WhatsApp, internet, Facebook and all that. 20 minutes cut down and 10 minutes you add, get up early. You will get half an hour more to do something which will achieve your goal. Time is a fuel and is also a resource. We kill time, time will kill us. And set your deadlines, don't postpone your goals. Generally kahenge, are bhakti ye jawani mein thodi karne ka rehta hai, let's do it in the old age. Kiska wicket kab girne wala koi bol sakta hai? You are 150% right, not 150% right, because jab ghutne kaam nahi kar rahe hain, kamar nahi kar raha hai, all the whole body is in pain, kahan se bhagwan ka naam le paoge, kahan se aap bhakti kar paoge? So as well, when you are having some health, better do it. Reach before your fuel is run out of fuel. You reached before you run out of fuel. Time versus money. Can you bargain with time for money? With money, can you bargain? एक बार एक आदमी था, उसके पास उसने बोला मैं भक्ति बाद में करूँगा, आराम से जिंदगी जीऊँगा, ऐश करूँगा, पहले जिंदगी के मजे लूँगा, बहुत सारा पैसा कमाऊँगा. उसने बहुत छोटा सोच था, 50 करोड़ ही कमाया. 50 करोड़ कमा के बोला अब दुकान बंद, कल से मजा चालू. माई 50 crores, माई टारगेट इज अचीव, कल सुबह से मैं मजा लेने वाला हूँ. एंड दैट डे नाइट यमराज केम. यस मिस्टर एक्स, लेट्स गो. सर आई डिड नॉट इन्वाइट यू. नो आई डोंट कम विथ इन्वाइट, आई कम टू इन्वाइट. यमराज सेड आई डोंट कम विथ एन इन्वाइट, आई कम टू इन्वाइट. चलिए आप मेरे साथ ऊपर चलेंगे. नहीं 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 ऐसा कैसा, एक मन से इंसान का सोच ना. एक काम करो भगवान, यमराज जी 25 करोड़ रखो आप. 25 करोड़ तो मुझे मजा के लिए चाहिए ना. 25 करोड़ आप रखो, मुझे एक महीने का टाइम दे दो. यमराज बोले सॉरी आई कॉन्ट टेक योर 25 करोड़्स, फुल 50 करोड़्स ले लो, मेरे पास जो है पूरा ले लो, मुझे एक घंटा दे दो, एक 1 मिनट दे दो. सॉरी योर टाइम इज अप. So people generally think whole life they spend in earning their money, but in the end with all the money you can't buy even 1 second time. Ek second bhi aap nahi kama sakte ho. Kya karoge aap waqt mein rahe? Why are people afraid of death? Just tell me, if is anybody afraid of death? I mean, most of you must be not be afraid of death, but some are afraid of death in the true sense. Is anyone afraid? And why are we having fear of death? Why are we having fear of death?
Attachment.
Okay, one part of the answer.
Okay,
no, attachment. No, total uncertainty of your future. Uncertainty of the uncertainty of the future. No, you are not attached. I am telling you are in a paralytic state. Nobody in the house wants you. They are just praying, ye aadmi ko utha le, Bhagwan utha le. But then you are also not ready to die because of your uncertainty of the future. That is why we are afraid of death, because we know we have been sent here, especially one who is in the devotional process or who has understood the shastric way. Kiske liye mera purpose kya hai, mujhe pata hai, aur main wo kaam nahi kiya. It's like a child who doesn't study throughout his life and on the day of examination, सबसे डरा वही बच्चा रहेगा जिसने पढ़ाई कभी किया नहीं. या पढ़े लिखे बच्चे डरते हैं, पूरा साल पढ़ने के बाद भी डर लगता है, तो जो बच्चे ने कभी बुक उठाया नहीं वो कितना डरा हुआ रहेगा. दैट इज द रीजन. द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ टाइम इज हाउएवर इट इज इट पासेस अवे. सो बी श्योर आपका गुड टाइम्स भी रहेगा नहीं, बैड टाइम्स भी नहीं रहेगा. डोंट क्लिंग ऑन टू योर, ट्राई टू क्लिंग ऑन टू योर टाइम्स. Because even good time has passed away, your childhood has passed away, your youthhood will pass away, your old age will also pass away, and one day you will be in the ready to be burnt. Proper ground assistance. Without proper ground assistance, you cannot fly or land on your destination. However the plane is flying, kya ground signal chahiye ya nahi chahiye? उसके बगैर प्लेन उड़ सकती है नहीं. और वो रडार में भी गायब होगी तो यहाँ हलचल मच जाती है. इतना बड़ा सेटअप लगता है एक प्लेन को लैंड और टेक ऑफ के लिए, और आपके जिंदगी की उड़ान के लिए कोई ग्राउंड असिस्टेंस नहीं चाहिए. दैट इज व्हाई यू नीड अ. बट द प्रॉब्लम इज वी आर बिजी एडिंग अप गैजेट्स, और यू नो व्हाट यू से, व्हाट इज दैट, एडिंग अप इक्विपमेंट्स टू योर प्लेन but not getting connected to your ground support. A ground support is sadhu, shastra and guru. He just guides you. You have to fly your plane. Mind you, a sadhu does not, a shastra doesn't, or a guru doesn't fly your plane. He is, you all have to fly, we all have to fly our own plane. But who is there to support you? Ground assistance can be given by a guru. But today, as Mataji had mentioned, why we are having panic attack when we take the name of a guru? आजकल गुरु के नाम से क्यों एक एलर्जी जैसी हो गई है? आधे गुरु तो जेल में है, तो जाए तो किधर? Why is this guru word itself is creating a panic? क्यों?
सही गुरु नहीं मिलते
हैं। सही गुरु मिलते नहीं हैं या आप ढूंढते नहीं हैं? आप सही स्कूल ढूंढ लेते हो, सही सब्जी छांट के लेते हो, सही सब कुछ कपड़ा भी आप छांट के लेते हो, गुरु के मामले में आप क्यों बोल रहे हो कि सही गुरु नहीं मिल रहा है? कपड़ा लेने जाते हो दुकान में, देखते नहीं हो? यू चेक राइट? सब्जी ले, जो सब्जी वाला देता है वो लेके आते हो, छांट छांट के गोल गोल घुमा घुमा के फिर बैग में डालते हो।
गुरु को कैसे छांट?
हाँ, तो ये आपकी अज्ञानता है ना। ये आपने, आप ये कहां से सीखा आपने? सब्जी छांटना कहां से सीखा? किसी ने सिखाया ना आपको? आपकी मम्मी डैडी ने, किसी ने, बड़ों ने सिखाया? द प्रॉब्लम इज when you have to admit your child in the school, till then you don't find out the list of schools in the area. But the day you want to admit your child in the school, you start finding out from your friends, from your internet, which is the best school available. Then you go personally, try to see the rating of the school, and then you put your child in that school. Similarly, there are Vedic answers. The problem, Mataji, is there is more search of celebrities than for spiritual things in the net. In the net, both are available. I'm talking in the net only. You don't have to come and approach me also. Even if you go to the net, there are things available. You can buy a Bhagavad Gita and open and read it. Nahi samajh mein aaya, then you approach a spiritual master. At least read. Prabhupada has given such nice purports. Open and read. Nobody wants to do it. Sabko, you know, chhati pe dawa rakhne se pet mein nahi jayega. Dawa khana padta hai. You have to find out the problem. Why you are having so many gurus is because people want today guru. Aadhe log banate hain kiske liye? Fashion ke liye. Haan, are tumhare paas, mere paas bhi guru hai. Jaise family doctor, personal trainer, personal guru. Are guru hai ya guru hai, pehle pata to karo guru ka paribhasha kya hai. Tatvidhi pranipatena pariparshana sevaya upadyakshanti te gyanam gyanina tatvadarshana. This is the mat way in which you have to approach guru. And what is the way you approach a guru? I don't agree with you. This is what general people approach. I don't agree. Whether you agree or don't agree, this is what Shastra is saying. You cannot put your comments on the Shastra because Guru is just an interpreter or reading the Shastra. He is not concocting anything of his own. He doesn't say, ye karna chahiye, ye Shastra ye bol raha, aapko ye karna, jo karna karo. Simple. Like a medical practitioner, if you are a doctor, what would you do? Whatever you have studied as per the studies, or if you are a lawyer, what do you have studied as per the law, you are going to tell, no, no, aisa nahi hai, main murder karega, but mereko bachao. Aisa kaise chalega? You cannot divulge. If you are a true lawyer or a true doctor, you will treat as per what the book says. Of course, some practical elements are added to that, but then you follow as per the book. So, guru is one, and that is why people don't like good gurus. Achha hai, hamara guru koi puchta nahi hai. Main jo bhi karu, adjust कर लेता है. We want adjusting guru. We want a practical guru. But you don't want a practical guru. You don't want an adjusting guru. You want a guru who can dance to your terms and conditions, not as per what Shastra is saying. That is why a good mother is one who beats the child in the beginning, but sees that the child gets good habits. Apprentice, the child will feel क्या मम्मी है? उसकी मम्मी देख, हाँ सब मैं prayer patting क्यों हाँ? क्या मम्मी है? देख मुझे डांटती रहती है. उसकी मम्मी देख कुछ बोलती नहीं है. 10 साल बाद जब वो लड़का बिगड़ जाता है और ये जब ये लड़का सुधर जाता है, दैट टाइम ही रियलाइजेस हिज मदर वॉज लुकिंग लाइक ए डायनासोर अर्लियर, बट नाउ शी इज अ जेम. बट दैट रियलाइजेशन कम्स लेटर. बट यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट, वन हैज टू एक्सेप्ट अ गुरु इन दैट मैनर. इफ ही सेज ए चल बोल, मेरा टर्म्स एंड कंडीशन में आई डोंट एक्सेप्ट, You accept, you don't accept. Now one may say, I don't accept Modi as a prime minister. Okay, fine. Whether you accept or don't accept, facts don't change. Facts don't change. I don't accept this 100 rupee note. You don't accept, no, don't give it back to me. Who says he accept? Whether you accept or you don't accept, things don't change. You have to accept what the shastra says. Today one may say, no, no, I don't accept GST. Whether you accept GST or not, GST has been implemented. You have to enroll it. No, I don't accept demonetization. Accept or don't accept, you have to be. So when you are accepting so many things, why can't you accept shastra? In life, you have, one may say, I believe only things which I see. In shastra, you have accepted things only which you don't see. In life. How many have seen pi is equal to 22 upon 7? How you accepted it? You accepted, no? Pi is equal to 22 upon 7. Which grandfather told you is pi is 22 upon 7? Why it is not 52 by 9? That is, you accept, no? So blind faith is there everywhere. Blind faith is belief everywhere. And that also not, that is not the end. The further addition is, they will tell you, this sum you have to put 3.14, and in this sum you have to take as 22 upon 7. So the answer will come. Oh, wow. तुम पहले बोलेगा हमको कब 3.14 लेना है, कब 22.7 लेना है. इलेक्ट्रॉन यू ऑल आर एक्सेप्टिंग. कितने जन ने देखा इधर? इवन दीज आर ऑल थियरीज ऑन विच द साइंस स्टैंड्स ट्रू, सो वी एक्सेप्ट. दैट इज व्हाई देयर आर अमेंडमेंट्स इन साइंस. सो इन लाइफ यू आर एक्सेप्टेड सो मेनी थिंग्स. द रिक्शा वाला इन विच यू आर सिटिंग, यू हैव अ फेथ दैट दिस रिक्शा वाला इज गोइंग टू टेक यू होम एंड नॉट टू द हॉस्पिटल. ठोकने वाला नहीं है रिक्शा, इतना आपको गारंटी है. आपको इतना गारंटी है, जो ट्रेन में बैठे हो, जो प्लेन में बैठे हो, पायलट लेके जाएगा कि ऊपर लटकाने वाला है. यू हैव फेथ, वन शुड हैव फेथ. फेथ इज द फर्स्ट थिंग एंड बिलीफ सिस्टम हैज टू बी चेंज. अदरवाइज नो नो वे यू कैन प्रोग्रेस इन लाइफ. ओके, दिस इज द लास्ट पॉइंट. हैवी प्राइस फॉर अ स्मॉल मिस्टेक. जनरली we are busy upgrading our planes but not our goal. We don't want to upgrade to our goal, but we are interested in upgrading our, oh, I got a new latest Italian jacket, I got a new nice dress. Goal ka bare mein baad mein dekhenge. More time, and time flies. On what basis do different people get different planes and to fly? Why someone gets a male body, someone gets a female body to fly? Why someone gets a rich body, someone gets a poor body? Why someone gets a nice intellectual body, someone gets a dumb body? Some people get a lucky body and some people lucky get a unlucky body. Jahan bhi gaye, destruction, you know, unfortunate rehte hain life mein. Aur koi 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 bahut fortunate rehta hai. Jahan bhi haath dala, success rehta hai. Kyun? It's all law of karma. All law of karma. As you sow, so you reap. It is all saying, Prabhu, I have not done anything. I will just tell you one small story from Mahabharata. Once, you heard from few acharyas this story. Once, Bhishma Pitama, when he was dying on the bed of arrows, Krishna came with Yudhishthira. He asked Krishna, Krishna, I have not done anything that I have to suffer this painful death. He said, don't worry. Go and go back and see your past future, kya kiya aapne. So he went up to 100 births. 100 janmon tak jaake dekha. Maine aisa koi karya nahi kiya jiske liye mujhe itni baanon ki saiya mein letna hai. Then he told him, go 25 births more behind. You were a proud king that time. And you were walking in the road. And when the snake came in between, you took out a bow, lifted the snake and threw it in the bush. And it was a bush of thorns. The more the snake was trying to come, the more the thorns were pricking. 125 births it took him. Dhritarashtra asks, why I had to lose 100 children? 100 children, it's not a small thing. 100 ke 100 bachche mere mar gaye. Maine kya paap kiya? Soch le, 100 janam pehle kya kiya to tumne? Maine kya kiya? You were a hunter. And what you did? You threw a net on a tree and put smoke in the bottom of the tree, and the smoke blinded the birds. For that you became blind, and all the birds died, for which you all, it was all male birds, so you had to suffer the same thing. Then he asked, why 100 births? Next birth you should have punished me. Why you waited for 100 births? First you had to accumulate that much of punyas that you could get 100 sons and then they could be killed. This integrate is the law of karma. People generally blame Bhagwan, tu mere saath anyay kar raha hai. Abhi 10 rupaya dala hai, 100 rupaya de. People don't think, Bhagwan nahi, A-team Bhagwan hai. Cosmic bellboy. Ting! Yes, like a steward or a waitress, he has to come. Yes, sir. What do you want Aristo to say? The thing. Single solution to our problems is trying to reach our destination at the earliest. It is a perfect way to increase our resource time, to use our resource time and achieve happiness. As I mentioned, our goal has to be getting out of the cycle of birth and death. Rather than trying to solve, मेरा गाड़ी खराब हो गया, मेरा तबियत खराब हो गया, मेरा नौकरी चला गया, मेरा बॉस मुझसे नाराज है, मेरा पति मुझसे नाराज है, ये वो ब्ला ब्ला ब्ला, इन्हीं चीज़ों में हम लोग जिंदगी भर निकाल देते हैं. A single solution to all our problems is to try to reach our destination at the earliest. It is a perfect way to use your resource time and achieve happiness. Harikrishna, with this I would like to close to the session. It's already 1:10. Very sorry. Please, all of you have prasad.